line. So it's been a different tale in this second period versus the first period for the Minnesota Wild. Just prior to that altercation, a penalty had been called on Booth. Late penalty, and then the fight with Sheeler and Witkowski leading to the first Minnesota goal. As the linesman, Kory Nagy, went down.